In this video, we will do chapter 5, lines and angles, only introduction part. In previous classes, we have already read about line, line segment, ray, complementary angles, supplementary angles, all these. So first revise, we revise it. Line segment. Every line segment has two end points. This is a line segment AB. It has two end points A and B, and represented as line segment AB. If in line segment we produced it in both direction up to indefinitely or endlessly, then it is a line. CD is a line segment we produce here and here in both direction, then it is a line and named as line CD. Ray OA. Ray has one end point, that is also known as initial point or starting point, and represented as OA. First write initial point or starting point and then producing point. OA is a ray and ray. Now next is angle. When two line segment or two lines meet or cross each other at one point, then they form angle. Here two line segment AB and CD intersect at a point O, then here angle BOD is COB and AOC and AOD are formed. Similarly here also. So this is mentioned as angle BOD. Now come to complementary angles. When the measures of two angles is 90 degree, when the sum of the measures of the two angles is 90 degree, jab do angle ka sum 90 hoga, then they are complementary angles. For example, 60 and 30, their sum is 90, therefore they are complementary angle. Similarly, 29 degree and 61, their sum is also 90 degree, therefore they are complementary angles. And also 35 degree and 55 degree, they are also complementary angles. Can two acute angle be complementary? Yes, two acute angle can be complementary. Suppose that 20 degree and 70 degree, both are acute and their sum is 90. Therefore, two acute angle can be complementary angles. And can two obtuse angle be complementary? No, because only one angle is also greater than the 90 degree. Therefore, the sum of two obtuse angle cannot be 90 degree. Therefore, they cannot be complementary. Can two right angle be complementary? No, because one angle is equal to 90. Therefore, two right angles cannot be complementary. Now, next is supplementary. When the sum of a pair of angle is 180 degree, then they are supplementary angles. A pair of angles whose sum is 180 degree, jab do angle ka sum 180 degree ke equal hoga, then they are supplementary. For example, 100 degree and 80 degree, their sum is 180 degree. Therefore, they are supplementary angles. Similarly, 60 and 120 and 135 and 45 are supplementary angles. Can two acute angles be supplementary? No, because their measurement of an acute angle is less than 90. If we take 89 as maximum acute angle, then 89 plus 89, दो acute angle का sum अगर हम कर रहे हैं 89 plus 89, then it is less than 180. Therefore, two acute angle cannot be supplementary. Can two obtuse angle be supplementary? No, because one obtuse angle is greater than 90. If we take 91 as obtuse angle, so then 91 plus 91 is, their sum is greater than 180. Therefore, two obtuse angles cannot be supplementary. Can two right angles be supplementary? Yes. 90 plus 90. Right angle means angles equal to 90 degree. So two right angles be supplementary. Now next is adjacent angles. Two angles can be called be adjacent when they have a common vertex. उनके बीच में vertex common होना चाहिए and they have a common arc. उनके बीच में arc common होनी चाहिए. And third one is the non-common arm are on either side of a common arm. जो non-common arm है वो common arm के किसी भी तरफ हो सकती है. On either side, किसी भी तरफ. Suppose that if we take two angles like this, angle A, O, B and angle A, O, C. These two angles are adjacent because here vertex O is common between them. Angle A, O, B ka vertex bhi O hai and angle A, O, C ka bhi vertex O hai. So this vertex is common between them. So these two angles have a common vertex and have a common arm. OA is common arm. And non-common arms, that is OB and OC, non-common arms, जो इन दोनों में common नहीं है. They are on either side of the common arm के किसी भी तरफ हो सकती है. तो these angles are called adjacent angles. Okay, we will continue this chapter in next video. Okay, bye bye.